My father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, no, cockadoodle do.
You fancy that woman something?
You should move out of the way.
Oh, fuck me in the head.
Mr. Baskovich, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kind of say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled. Some succeeded. Yeah, we have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, until the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. And now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, schmorning. The instructions are old and faded. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next then, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic field to create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Mr. Blazkowicz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Jugend prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. I'm ready to touch it. Built places like this before mankind knew of the common. You know, you're friends of progress when you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. You understand me?
No, Yingle, tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are a sacred space. Wait, what?
Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for the socks. Right warm and a snug fit. Yeah, I'm doing well. Although, this war has grown a little wearisome. Not much of interest that happens around these parts. Things so magical and abnormal in nature, the mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi-killing lunatic, a genius wizard who thinks it on a first-name basis with God Almighty himself. Oh, what a more stimulating time of events in the future. Give my love to everyone back home. Fergus out.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
Blasco, can't seem to get this thing to work. I think I need a round-like object to insert into this slot here. See if you can find it somewhere. Blasco, I need to activate this machine, but I need something to insert in the slot here. Can you find it? Come on, Blasco. See if you can help me find this orb to insert in the slot here.
What you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat.
The intercepts a troop transport train, locates the chief research scientist, steal his identity and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is
Very, very powerful. Well, in English, you couldn't call it. I mean, how's it? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Look and look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. That Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Behind there, Blasco. Stand by. General direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. More or less.
inside. Death sets chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
up there.
Thank you.
wits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
geht der Chefwissenschaftler hin? Wusstest du, dass der Chefwissenschaftler Weißmüller ersetzt wurde?
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
That's Kovic. Commit that, Kovic. Can you boost the signal? That's Kovic. Can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blazkowicz, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Oh!
Jawohl!
Head!
There's nothing to get all worked up over.
This woman, I know well. Resilient, the will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Right.
printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Die Kanadier! Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Transporter 4.
Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon. See you again.
Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
You will be found, punished. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Blazkowicz, hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Hurtling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
Baby! see you. Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard, I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end, on this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Seen.